remove a park monument dedicated to Confederate soldiers. The monument is specifically for those who died at Union Prison Camp in the city. Mayor Joe Hogsett says the grave monument at Garfield Park will be dismantled by contractors in the coming days. Hogsett says the monument has served as a painful reminder of our state's horrific embrace of the Ku Klux Klan a century ago. And the Minneapolis